quadratic formula. So this is the formula. X is equals to what?
Negative
b plus negative b squared minus what?
4ac
over
2a.
Now that we're using it. So, not difficult,
eh? Oh. So,
examples, eh? We look at what? Examples. Let's draw this example. 2x plus 5x. Minus 8 is equals to what? 0. So what's the first thing we do?
Yes.
We indicate this.
We indicate that. So first, move your inner square to the A, one there. Inner square to the A. In the X, you can enter
B.
B, if a variable is
C.
C. C. Aye. So we name them. This will be A, this will be what?
B.
This will be
C. C.
Next, what do we do?
Replace them
in the formula. So this will be X is equals to minus negative. Negative in the formula, right? So we have negative in the formula. All right. I'm being a mistake, but by negative, you get yours. I'm be right. So this negative is for the what? For me. Then what's our B here? What's our B? So you put your B in what? Brackets.